World AIDS Day is observed across the world on December 1 every year to spread awareness about AIDS. Unfortunately, it is a serious disease and there is no cure for AIDS, which is caused by human immunodeficiency virus or HIV infection. One can remove its taboo only by making people aware about its adverse effects. At the same time, Bollywood plays an important role in conveying a strong message to the public about this deadly disease. We have seen several movies on AIDS over the years. Though many of them were left unnoticed at the box office, but still, many of them managed to create a buzz. So before you have a look at the Bollywood movies that raised HIV/AIDS awareness, we request you to please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News. Phir Milenge starred Salman Khan, Shilpa Shetty and Abhishek Bachchan. It is probably the first film that comes to our minds when we talk about AIDS. The film deals with moral issues that people find difficult to understand. Starring Sanjay Suri and Juhi Chawla, the One directed film deals with homosexuality and AIDS. The film narrates the story of a bright young swimmer who finds his life falling apart after getting diagnosed with HIV. In his troubled times, he finds the support of his sister and his boyfriend. Directed by Sridhar Rangayan, 68 Pages is based on true stories from the diary of an HIV worker. You see into the lives of real people, how HIV invaded their life and the effects of that diagnosis. AIDS Jago was directed by acclaimed directors Meera Nair, Vishal Bhardwaj, Farhan Akhtar and Santosh. The film narrates four short stories: Migration, Blood Brothers, Positive and Prarambha. The movie featured Irfan Khan, Shaini Ahuja, Samira Reddy, Raima Sen, Aisha Takia and Pankaj Kapoor among others. Nidan features Sanjay Dutt, Shivaji Satam, Reema Lagu, Sunil Barve, Nisha Bains and Mohan Joshi. The Mahesh Manjrekar directed movie narrates the story of a teenager who contracts AIDS during a blood transfusion. Interestingly, the Indian government had declared the film tax-free. So share this video as much as you can to spread awareness about AIDS. And if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News. And don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook and log on to our website www.thevocalnews.com for latest news updates.